back to, and that's what I'm working at now with my new style. It's possible to do all what Merle could do, thumb or T-Wolves type of things, you know, like a show tune, like playing the melody and re-recording on top of the chord. You can do.
That's the Merle sound. No question about it.
And this is the right thing to do. And you can play.